everybody in YouTube land. Tonight, we're having sashimi-grade ahi tuna. It's so good, and I'm going to show you how to cook it. Now, first of all, let me show you. It's going to be a real short clip, but I'm going to show you how we're doing it here. We're going to take our cast iron pan, and we are going to heat up some sesame oil and some olive oil until it's smoking hot, baby. Smoking hot. Now, look at our sashimi-grade ahi tuna. Now, this stuff here is amazing. It's just so fresh. And what I've done on it is I have put some powdered ginger and some cayenne pepper and some Cajun spice on both sides. And what we're going to do is we're going to saute it in this cast iron pan with some, like I said, some olive oil and some sesame oil. You can see it's smoking. It's like my pan's getting just about ready now. I'm going to take the tuna, I'm going to put it on there. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah! One, two! So we're going to cook it for a minute on each side, just because I like a nice sear on it. But, as an extra bonus, when I'm done with this, I've discovered an amazing way to cook asparagus. Usually I serve this as steamed asparagus, but I'm going to show you a real good surprise and a wonderful way to cook asparagus. So, stay tuned, John Rivera Urban Life, and this is going to be so good because I love tuna. Fresh tuna is the best thing in the world. Pure protein and pure delight. Okay, here we go. Okay, so, all right, so we put this down there, like I said, for about 1 minute, maybe not even a minute. Boom, boom. And it's going to be done. All I'm doing is I'm just getting a sear on this thing, and I'm making it a little bit hot and toasty. I'm going to sear in those spices, which are definitely animating the atmosphere in my kitchen right now. Also, I'm going to squeeze a little bit of lemon in here, as you can tell right there. Oh, you can smell this. The aromatics are amazing. Just amazing. We'll let that sear up a little bit, and then I'm going to show you how to make the asparagus. It's going to be so delicious. Okay, now I've taken them out, and you can see how beautiful they look on the plate right there. They're just cooked like maybe a minute on each side, because the tuna is so pure that you do not want to cook it very much. Just get a little sear, just get a little crust on there to get the spices nice and married with the tuna. Okay. Now, with the same pan, cast iron pan that's smoldering here, I'm going to just take some asparagus and I'm going to throw it in here. And using the same oil, we're just going to cook this asparagus, which is beautiful, fresh, and it's going to be so good. See? How nice that looks, and that's going to be served right alongside the tuna. And I just discovered this the other night because I was lazy, and you know, I was like, okay, I don't want to do all this rigmarole with the asparagus, so I just threw the asparagus in the pan, and wow, I'm telling you, it's amazing. There we go. I'll put them up a little bit, and I'll show you what it looks like at the end. Okay, take a look at this asparagus. It's pretty. Just kind of softening. Now what you want to do is you want it crisp, but you want it burnt in a sense at the same time, but also you want it to retain its color. So, you know, you just got to just play it by ear. I'm going to pour some lemon in here. I'm telling you, these cast iron pans, there's nothing like them. They're so versatile and so useful. And what I love about them, I wrote an article on my website, John Rivera Urban Life, about them, and what's the number one character that's so awesome about a cast iron pan is they retain their heat. They can really get an amazing, amazing heat going, unlike anything else, really. So I got all the spices in there, and they're kind of with the sesame oil and everything, and it's all mingling in here, and it's going to sort of infuse the asparagus, and it's going to really taste delicious. Now I'm going to serve the tuna with a little dollop of wasabi and a good Sauvignon Blanc, and wow, it's going to be so good. Yummy. Look at that. Another great dinner and another great night. Okay, folks, there it is. That is seared sashimi-grade ahi tuna with some sautéed asparagus in the sesame and olive oil. And I'm telling you, it is so delicious. I got a little wasabi on there. And it's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful dinner. So, just thought you want to take a look at it. I want you, everybody, to have a great night and enjoy life, because I enjoy life. There's nothing more enjoyable, than a terrific dinner with a terrific bottle of wine that you made yourself and you created a work of art, and it's like, hey, don't get no better than this, baby. So, hey, stay tuned to John Rivera Urban Life for more great tips on cooking and great music, and, you know, we'll have fun together. All right, take care. Bye-bye. I'm going to go eat my tuna.